There's the bell, and here we go with the Royal Rumble.
I love the Royal Rumble. Who's coming out next? Time for another superstar to join the match. Off the apron and down to the floor.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The King's been ruling this one.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. William Regal, the 2008 King of the Ring. How the heck do you get up from...
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Goes Regal. Here comes Jesse.
Maybe a man. Oh, biscuits and gravy. Maybe all that I am. Ain't no heaven to go. Something you've always been.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Talk about making a statement. Five eliminations. It's time for some controlled frenzy.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Here they go.
He just eliminated him with authority.
It's Finley. And this is right up his alley. Finley survived the streets of war-torn Belfast. He knows exactly how to use everything in his means to attack and survive.
Here we go. Irish whip. Man, his head just bounced off the floor there.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two.
JBL looking to appraise the situation as he enters the match.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. R-Truth! Tell us what's up!
And there's an elimination.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. It's the high flying Evan Moore.
And there goes a superstar.
King, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring.
The showstopper's been eliminated. Here comes the powerhouse Shad.
Go Shad! Ezekiel Jackson looks ready to go.
It's when you go harder than somebody, man. This right here is domination. This here, what you call domination. It's a combination of skill and concentration. So rise to the occasion. Do something amazing. Cause anything that I do, I dominate it.
Eliminated from the match.
He's from Canada.
And now the ultimate opportunist Edge makes his way to the ring.
goes. This one's over for him.
The court that Colossus Festus.
One less superstar to deal with.
Here comes the Brian Kendrick.
So listen up now, the general masses. You ain't gonna learn it in your high school class. It gets a name written down. You heard, you know that's true. There's a lot of things.
It's an elimination.
Has been eliminated. The Big Red Monster. And with his history, you know Kane will have a profound effect in this one. Thank you.
And this match is over for that superstar.
The Million Dollar Man.
Everybody's got a price. Everybody's gonna pay.
There goes Carlito. The Miz with conceit in his eyes. The Miz makes his way to the ring. Showboating going on here.
And now it's down to these two superstars.
Yeah.
your winner, the King.
He wins the Royal Rumble. He goes to wrestling.